Then we had to get Tora out of here.
Pick me up in my truck. Pretend I'm riding satellites. Told me everything's not black and white.
I don't know why he had a
when we're chasing the moonlight.
So we haven't been running for like 5 minutes. But like all that, because like what's the reason why he doesn't live with his mom anymore, that he lives with her because and whatnot. I mean, he even comes like his mom. So, and then his mom has dementia and whatnot, and also like cancer. So it's like, you know, we feel bad already as it is and all that. And then on top of that, the guy was like, real curious to see about it. It's like, look, I just want to get my stuff out and whatnot.
Why you so beautiful?
I took his out and whatnot.
You want all my time.
The feeling is mutual. So we talked about it. I was like, we'll let them two in, but only them two. Other guys. No, we're going to tell them tomorrow. Oh, you saw the gun, right?
Time.
Yo, yo, yo. So we're going to do some boosting today. In the hopes that we don't get caught. What happened to my gun? Fuck. How's it going? Good, good, good.
Like the car.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
I'm gonna go check on that foot Mini Cooper.
Okay, sounds good.
Yeah.
Hey. All right. What the fuck happened to my gun?
Stranger.
Hey!
I'm gonna take this piece. What did I have? I had. Oh, here's mechanics. Let's go gamble then. Fuck. What am I going there for? You lift me off of the ground. I close my eyes and I wait for the calm down. I used to live in the now. Now I'm wise and think that we are bulletproof. Teens with thicker skin, now we just bruise. We were hopeless and we're hopeless now, but I remember we threw our fists in the air, singing. I remember when we were kids, never scared. Shit! Oh, we gotta turn the music down there. Hello? Ah, man. Try again. There we go. What the fuck is... What's amazing here? Food?
I'm on board.
FTO's available.
Yeah, Malik can take you.
We got a Magnum with me.
To the carpool. Oops. What cash do I have? Have in the bank.
Is the sheriff coming back or is he?
One sec.
Oh, why about 50 decons?
Sheriff is not coming back.
Affirm. Good.
How's it going?
Are you taking? Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Jesus, fuck, that hurt.
Oh, did I hit the truck into you?
Yeah.
Oh, my bad.
you're in the blind spot, so.
Oh, shit.
Just a little bit of road rash.
That's kind of funny. It's good for your character. It builds character.
Yeah,
know?
I mean, I got hit by a whole ass car earlier.
Nah, you look at it. He's fine.
No, it's rocket.
I was gonna ride in your trunk.
That's
That's where you like me, right?
It's my favorite spot. What's my fucking call sign? 182, I think, now.
Yo, 182 plus one shows tonight.
How you been?
Not too bad, not too bad. You got to be back after this hiatus that I took.
Yeah, I think everybody kind of took a hiatus for a little bit. So. We're all getting back into it.
182 plus 176.
27 plus 1, same traffic. There we go. Welcome back to the SMR, the hurricane too, so.
Oh shit. You're near that, huh?
Yeah. Tell us that the show was fun.
It's fun.
The good thing about it was like we didn't lose power. We had like some like power surges and shit, but that's about it.
No vehicles outside. We're gonna stand by and wait for you guys.
Confirm we're half a mic out.
Sheriff's Department, anybody inside, make it known.
Let's clear it.
Come on, here it is. Sheriff's Department, anybody inside, make it known.
It's gonna be clear.
Shit, that's not my flashlight. prints or anything?
Alright, sir.
Key.
Okay. 182 plus 1, be back setting. 182 plus 1, same traffic.
Oh shit.
You guys remember Karen? She was a special character. The EMS lady.
Yeah,
she's a fucking weirdo, I'll tell you that. I cussed her out that one time, you remember that shit? I mean, no, not me, my cousin.
I can't be saying that anymore.
Yeah, I'll let you know when I give a fuck.
Okay. Yo, fool.
182 plus 1, shows an active 38, we're gonna be south on Elgin Avenue with a black Ferocchi, one time occupied, no additionals needed.
How you doing?
Confirm, we'll be at pillbox.
How you doing?
He's just following me or something.
No, we had a call for a store robbery that you did, and then we came down this way.
I literally just was on the phone shortchanging clothes, so I don't know what you're talking about.
Anyways, so now we're down this way. And then what? you blew a red light. You're going a little quick. Yep. You got a license on you.
Speeding red light. Maybe I do.
Okay.
There y'all.
Maybe I'm gonna go do something real quick.
Maybe I'm gonna sit here and wait for you to come back.
Maybe you should.
You know, that's a great idea. Maybe
it's
I will.
Your car, Mr. Show.
Yes, it is.
Alright, slow down for me. Make sure you're not running red lights, alright?
Yup.
You have a good one. God bless the fucking Lawson.
Plus one, just by 10-8, plus 38, code 4.
I got the stupid fucking TikTok song stuck in my head, man. It's really pissing me off.
Oh god, which one?
Hold on, I can close it. It's actually a good song though, but
okay,
I like it.
I actually just watched Hocus Pocus 2 the other day, and I kind of got one of their songs stuck in my head. I gotta mute the stream because I don't know if it is DMCA free or not. No, I haven't. Ah, gotcha. Yeah, at first when they started doing like those TikTok dances and shit, okay, like the one that I started hating was the Do It Do It. And like, I started hating that first, and then all of a sudden I went to see fucking Zed at EDC Orlando, and he played his version of Do It Do It, and I was like, okay, now I like this song better. Cause it, like, his version of it is like with it's like he starts off with the intro of Squid Game and whatnot. You know, it goes like doo, doo, doo. So he starts off with that before he actually starts with the actual track. It's pretty dope. Oh. Actually, YouTube, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to end the stream.